So let's take a look now at some of the numbers. The State Health Department reporting just about 550 new cases today. That's the lowest case count we have seen in nearly 2 months. And you can see how daily cases have been trending over the past few months. As of this morning, over 2.3 million Hoosiers are now fully vaccinated. Daily vaccinations have been falling over the past couple of weeks. The state is around 31,000 new doses per day. The 7-day positivity rate is also falling, now at 4.9%.